so when I get here, I bring it home to me. I love this, I love my baby.
Behave. Thank you so much. So you all having a good night so far? Good.
Restless side, when it's gone.
So anyway, this next song is the title track of the album. It's called Indiana Rustumble.
With fire, and I know.
So I've been very lucky tonight to have some really good friends along to play. You saw Bex earlier, who was amazing, so thank you, Bex. Beautiful, beautiful voice. And thank you for the whiskey. Much appreciated. And this next song, when I wrote it, I wanted it as a duet. And I've got another really good friend who's got an amazing voice. So please welcome to stage Abby Bowden. This song's called Hurting Me. It's not the way you look at me, it's the way that you leave. The tears that flow from under me, it's so hard I can't breathe.
No peace I have to offer, truth will own the better man. Your symphony of destruction placed to rest in my hand.
And I don't know why I can't breathe. I don't know why you speak. I don't know why I can't leave. I don't know why you don't see. They say my time's running, death's coming soon, but nothing scares me more than thoughts of leaving you.
As we drift further to darkness, innocence lost with scorn, silhouette painted black from the shadows, ain't no rose without the thorn.
It tears down these walls as troubled waters swim. Fight to keep your yeah. So, like I said, I've got all these different tunings for these songs, and I make up acronyms so I can remember them. And the one I'm doing now is really rude.
Tell us.
Never. My mother's here. Trust Rachel to be the one to ask. Okay, this is a song called Buried in Shame. Thank you for being patient. There's some Indians in the house tonight. And when you get married into an Indian family, it's tradition for the for the parents to lavish gifts on the groom. And if you know me, I don't wear jewelry or clothes, all the kind of stuff they wanted to buy me. So my father-in-law said to my wife, "What can I get him?" And she said, "Get him a 1970s Fender Telecaster." So this is it. And I that's when I knew I'd married the right woman. So, joking aside, she's put up with a hell of a lot from me for the last couple of months. So thank you, babe. Love you.
Desire in his hand. Sleep is lost to regret,
see. You're still the man I know that you can be. Silence takes hold of what you cannot see. Flickered a fear, a face worn with age. Now is all there's ever been to live, neglect our memory. Thank you so much, guys. We've got a couple of songs left for you. This one's a song called Hereth, which is a Welsh word, for which there's not really a translation, but it's kind of roughly a yearning for a homesickness, but it's like a homesickness for a place that's never existed. I lost my grandfather last year, and it kind of gave the word a meaning for me, so that's why I called the song that. But, so this is a song for my grandfather.
Brings no comfort now. When
be a better way to help to ease your pain. A Mona Lisa singing out, the loss was back to her. Reflection brings no comfort now, when in the end you're facing this alone and calling out for names we do not know. And there has to be a better way to help to ease your pain. A Mona Lisa singing out, the loss was back to her. And the sound of your voice, oh, the sound of your voice, oh, the sound of your voice is calling me back. The sound of your voice, oh, the sound of your voice, oh, the sound of your voice is calling me. And the voice that brings me home is the voice that leads to you. So this is a song I call Paddy's Requiem. Have you had a good night, guys? You've been beautiful. Thank you so much. I've really enjoyed myself.
Look the sky with heavy breath. City that I love, I live. Oh, so torn apart by it. Trees of people never live. Look the sky with heavy breath. City that I love, I live. Oh, so torn apart by it.
Off stage for 30 seconds. Could you shower, like, cheer really loudly? And we'll come back. Definitely got to buy the album, because you need to hear that.
We worked on it every single day since 2 weeks, morning and evening. And then shit happens, you know?
Okay, we're in a church, so we're going to do the song which my wife has nicknamed the Jesus song. So. Thank you for being so amazing. I've really enjoyed tonight. And just thank you so much.
Thank you.
lives. You've been amazing. I really appreciate it. Thank you.